Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and welcome to another video of the Ethis educational series. Today we're going to explain some of the terminologies that we use at Ethis Crowd for our investments for our project. In our website and also in our contracts, we have some special terminologies that we use to explain the contracts that we provide and the type of deals that we do. So one of our underlying concepts and terminologies is PSR. PSR stands for Profit Sharing Ratio, and that is something unique to Mubaraba contracts, which are profit sharing contracts. So in Mubaraba, when we invest in projects, you have PSR as an investor. What is PSR? PSR is a percentage of the profits generated by the project that you will have a share in. So if a project has a PSR of 10%, that means when that project is complete, 10% of the profit will be shared to you, the crowd. So not just you individually, but you and everyone else who invests in the project. So that is different from ROI. Okay, ROI is return on investments. Now, if you look at our projects, you realize that we don't give fixed returns, but you will see that there are no fixed returns in our projects, but we have a range of returns. Why do we have that? Because PSR is fixed, but we don't know how much profit will be generated by the project, and because of that, we cannot guarantee a fixed amount of returns. So therefore, we tell you that your returns will be from one percentage to another percentage based on our estimates from the what we expect in the performance of a project. So therefore, we have PSR underlying everything, which will be the ultimate determining factor. And then after that, we have projected return, which will be what kind of percentage you will expect to get above your principal when you receive the payout of your principal and the profit. So these are the two terms that you can find in our website and also in our contracts. PSR and then projected return on investment or projected returns. So look for these things, check them out on our website, and hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you very much.